Hello, traders. Today's highlights: equities in Japan reversed higher following their rough start, and European indexes have opened cautiously. It is Wednesday, February 21st, and here is our daily market review. European equities have opened with losses following the declines produced on Wall Street yesterday. Manufacturing and Service Purchasing Managers Index numbers from the European Union came in below expectations from France and Germany, but the survey still suggests solid expansion. The Nikkei Index reversed higher after opening with a decline. Japanese manufacturing data also came in below its forecast today. Wall Street appears set for a mixed opening. Global investors may be taking a wait-and-see approach to equities as they await the Federal Reserve's important meeting minutes publication later. The euro has experienced slight selling versus the U.S. dollar, and the pound has produced fast and whipsaw movements. Investors are bracing for the U.K. inflation report hearings, which will get underway soon. Bank of England Governor Mark Carney will be in the spotlight and is certain to face tough questions from the Parliament's Treasury Committee. Forex is likely to see a fierce wave of price action and increased volume in the coming hours as investors react to the UK hearings and the US Central Bank's report this evening. Selling pressure has continued to impact gold. The price of the precious metal is near $1,326 an ounce and is near important support levels. Further volatility should be anticipated in gold as traders react to technical indicators and the potential for surprises regarding the Fed's interest rate outlook. The Federal Reserve's meeting minutes will be released at 7 GMT and have an impact on the broad markets immediately. Thank you for watching. Have a good trading day. We'll see you again soon.